Denial. They say pride is hard to swallow, but denial takes a hold of me and traps me in a state of mind that is so comforting I refuse to accept the ugly truth. Denial has a clever way of making me feel safe and at home. It is my security blanket and my safe haven. Someone always has to disturb my blissful abyss with their feminist words of candor. Don't they know? Denial glues my broken pieces together and is the oxygen to my lungs. The only time my mind is at rest is when I let denial take the steering wheel. It is then my unwanted friend anxiety goes to bed and leaves my ticking noggin alone. You call it denial, I call it hope.